Jake Baker here with the Bloomington Edge, here to cover all things football. We're out at the Knockers game today, and we're interviewing some of the big dogs and the players. All right, I got, what do we got here? What's your name?
Tavarion.
We got Tavarion here today, and what position do you play, big guy?
Running back.
We got another running back, another big-time playmaker, and I hear you're the hype man. Are you looking to hype your team up today?
Yes.
What things do you do to hype your team up?
We do a lot of things, like we do all day, are you ready, and some more things.
Those are some things that are just hyping up their team, and they are looking to get a win today. What are you going to do out there to try to help your team get a victory?
Run the ball hard, do some good blocks, and get some yards.
All right, and what's your favorite thing about Knockers games on Saturday?
Playing the game and being here with my coaches.
I love it. I love it. And what are the keys to victory today? What do you think your team has to do to come out on top?
Run the ball hard and just keep going.
I like it. All right, so it's Jake Baker here with the Bloomington Edge covering all things football. We'll talk to you soon.